Hello students, now we will be solving memory based questions of GATE 19. For more video solution on GATE 19, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for instant notification.
Hello students, I am Santosh. In this video, we're going to look at engineering mathematics question from the chapter of differential equations. First of all, let me read the question. The differential equation dy by dx plus 4y is equal to 5 is valid in the domain x ranging from the top of 0 to 1. With y of 0 is equal to the top of 2.25, the solution of the differential equation is dash. Option A is y is equal to e power 4x plus 5. Option B, y is equal to e power minus 4x plus 5. Option C, y is equal to e power minus 4x plus 1.25. And option D is y is equal to e power 4x plus 1.25. So you can clearly see, it is in the form of standard linear equation method. So what we can do, whenever we are having a differential equation, dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where p and q are functions of x, then we can directly use the Leibniz linear equation method, where the integration factor is going to be equal to e power integral p dx. So it is going to be e power integral p is nothing but 4 dx, which is equal to e power 4x. So once we get the integration factor, then the solution is going to be equal to the top of y multiplied by integration factor is equal to integral of the integration factor multiplied by q dx. So here y multiplied by integration factor, which is e power 4x, is going to be integral of integration factor, which is e power 4x, q. What is q here? Q is nothing but 5 dx. So therefore you're going to have 5 e power 4x by 4 plus c y into e power 4x. Let me take e power 4x to the other side. Then y will be equal to the top 5 by 4 plus c e power minus 4x. Now let me apply the initial condition. At x is equal to 0, 5 by 4 plus c e power minus 4 into 0. This value is equal to the top of 2.25. So this is nothing but 1.25. So c will be equal to the top of 2.25 minus 1.25, which is equal to 1. So y is equal to 1.25 plus e power minus 4x. So y is equal to 1.25 plus e power minus 4x. You can check with the options. Now it is what is given in the option C. So the answer for this question is option C. I hope this video is useful for you. Please don't forget to like and share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching.